This is a Chubb cruiser. Now, these come with a fairly fearsome reputation for pig resistance, but I found with the right technique, it's not too hard. The trick is to do little subtle nibbles at the levers, a bit like you would with a Chubb battleship. And light tension. You go. A Chubb cruiser.